boys, I just want to point out, we're out in the open now.
Shit, shit, shit.
Oh, shit. Hey, hey,
hey. Prius.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
What? What
is that?
No fucking way. I got this.
What?
I'll distract the thing. I'll run over there screaming and shit, and that should give you enough time to get to the garage.
Well, yeah, but that thing can kill you.
Maybe I deserve it. I've been shitty my whole life, being selfish, only doing shit for me. Maybe it's only right that the last thing I do on this planet isn't for me. It's for you guys.
Craig, you don't have to do that.
Thank you very much, Craig. I appreciate that.
You spineless.
I love you guys. My best friends.
A real mensch, Craig.
See you on the other side.
Hey! Hey, asshole! Hey, come on! Pickle dick, you motherfucking motherfucker! Nobody scared of you? You ain't a raccoon? Yeah, free your ass, bitch! Nobody scared of you? I'm Craig fucking Robinson! Yeah!
What you gonna do,
Craig?
I hope you like big dick, motherfucker! I'm about to fuck you raw for the last goddamn time.
Take your panties off!
Fuck yeah!
Lord, what's happening?
Drive! Drive!
Holy shit, do you guys realize what this means?
That Craig was an angel this whole time?
No, it means no. We can still be saved.
Fucking get it. Why does Craig get saved? I mean,
Craig sacrificed himself for us, which means that there's still hope. That means we can be redeemed.
It means that if we're actually nice to each other, we can get sucked up into heaven too. That's the deal.
All right, I got it. Let's just head out to my place in Malibu.
Yeah.
Just survive long enough until we do enough good things and they accumulate, or do enough sacrifices, and we'll all go to heaven together.
That's a great idea, James. Seriously, really, really good idea. Really, you're such a smart guy.
Thanks.